Cancer is difficult to treat because of its inherent complexity and its ability to evolve and change over the course of treatment, and that leads to the development of treatment resistance. The first pillar of our research strategy is to unravel this complexity in order to overcome cancer's ability to evolve and evade treatment. We will make use of new technologies and big data analysis in order to comprehend cancer's biology, behavior, and evolution. So my research focuses on understanding the mathematical rules that govern cancer evolution in order to anticipate cancer's next move and change treatment accordingly. Working together with our drug discovery teams, we will find new ways to outmaneuver cancer by preventing or disabling drug resistance.